This is the latest book that I'm reading, Courage to be Disliked: How to Free Yourself, Change Your Life, and Achieve Real Happiness. This book was first published in Japanese and later it was translated into English, and now it has become a million copy bestseller. So what is this book? Right in the back cover it says reading this book could change your life. So this book falls under the self-help genre, and when it comes to self-help books, I am a bit skeptical. Why? Because most self-help books are just fluff. They want you to do this, do that, and eventually you'll become successful. That's what most self-help books are, but this book is the exception. In fact, this book is actually, you can call this a psychology book. Why? Because this is the substance of this book is Adlerian psychology. When it comes to the field of psychology, there are three giants. First is Sigmund Freud, and the second is Carl Jung. But the third giant is Alfred Adler. So this book is basically Alfred Adler's psychology. It's known as Adlerian psychology. So when it comes to Freud as well as Carl Jung, they more or less focus on the causation of a problem. If you have encountered a bad childhood, or if you have encountered trauma in your past life, according to Freud, that's what defines who you are going to be in the future, whatever the trauma that you have gone through in the past. But in Adlerian psychology, what they say is your past does not define who you are going to be in the future, but what defines, the ultimate factor, is your courage. If you have the courage to change, that's what's going to define who you are going to be in the future, not the past trauma that you have encountered. So who do I recommend this book to? If you feel like, you know, one incident in your past, maybe it can be bad parenting, it can be abandon issues, it can be a breakup or a divorce, and if you feel like that single moment has been keep on popping up and it has been defining who you are in your life, I recommend this book to people like you. I'm not saying I'm above everyone else, because I'm also a person just like you. One problem that I have is the inferiority complex, right? This is a major problem to me. I feel inferior when I compare myself with certain others, right? So for people like us, this is a fantastic book. And keep in mind that this might even offend you, because it's going to call on most of our BS, the stories we have been keeping on telling ourselves. It's going to call on us, so it might even offend you, but ultimately this book has the potential to change your life, definitely. And the book is written as a conversation between a troubled young man and a philosopher. And don't worry, this philosopher and the troubled young man, they are not in the past, or in, you know, in 16th or 17th century. Actually, these are they are living in modern times, so the problems that they encounter, that they go through, are what you and I go through. So highly recommend this book. And if you want to read this book, and if you want to get a copy, you know where to head out to. Check out jumpbooks.lk. That's my online bookstore. I started jumpbooks.lk in 2015, and we only sell non-fiction books that can help you to become better. So if you are a fan of books on self-help, personal development, business, money, psychology, entrepreneurship, investing, relationships, make sure to check out jumpbooks.lk, because we got one of the best collections in Sri Lanka. So check out jumpbooks.lk, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button, because I'll be sharing you know, what I read, as well as you know, what I recommend for others to read. So if you want to get short, these are not even book reviews, short inspiration as to why you should read rare books that I discover, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And until my next video, happy reading.